All right, well, that's draining. I'm gonna prep the new filter. Now replace this unplugged washer with a fresh one and tighten it up. Next up is the initial oil fill. The big twin turbo diesel V8 takes about 9.2 litres of oil, so make sure you've got plenty on hand. Once you've reached that, start it up and check for leaks. Give it a final oil top up until it hits the correct mark on the dipstick, and then you can move on.